Don't say the game started. No. Well,
I think they did.
Actually, they may have. I was busy looking at home and gas. Let's go, Cubs! Come on, Grant.
That's the most disappointing I've ever.
Push through that, man. Attack him. There you go. Way to attack it! Yeah. Are we gonna call him names like, let's go, Marcy? Like anything like that? No?
No, you know what's funny? I have a nickname. Well, I have a...
You want to put it out to the world?
No, I won't. I'm not gonna tell it to the nickname, but whenever I need him to hurry up, mm-hmm. I start the first part of it, and he knows. Because he knows he doesn't want me to finish, so...
See ball side. That's a push, man. Moving screen. Yes.
On the other court, it was running clock unless it was 5 seconds.
Yeah, they just didn't stop the clock on the other court at all.
Third and in a game, I've never seen anything like that.
Yep. If that had
Yeah.
Come on, man. Somebody's got to see the guy back there. Come on. Let's go. Yep. Chest, hit him in the chest. I think he's out of bounds.
There you go.
one.
Jason. Try not to let this guy upset me today.
It doesn't matter. It's gonna end.
Yeah. What happened? The clock ran out while the ball was out of bounds. So. Grab that, man. Next play. See the ball. Travel.
That was the first travel in either game. So
yeah. Good job, Miles. Well, jump on him. That's a nice move. Get across. Follow. There you go. Hey, cup and spin.
White.
off. Let's go. Let's go, Cavs. We're not pressuring the ball as much anymore. We're comfortable.
A little too comfortable.
Yeah. Yeah. Better just let him talk. Yeah. Yeah. That's in the 2 week. Yeah. Let's go, Cavs! Shooting. Bravo. Thank you. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, tighten it up. Hand on ball. Hand on ball. There you go, Ronnie. Damn, all of a sudden these kids could shoot like crazy. We can't miss that. That can't happen. That cannot happen. No, hates it.
Hates it?
It upsets me, but yes.
Oh no. Maybe he'll change.
I don't know, man. He like has a passion against basketball.
Oh my god. But he's such a good like cheerleader.
He's a mouter. Anything to do with his mouth, he's really good at. He's a great kid. He's hilarious.
He is. He's really energetic too, which is nice.
Bravo! is he holding up a game? I have no idea. Fix your shoe, fix your shoe. That has worked for them all day. That's it.